This is just a little salamander feeding update. I'm going to give the salamanders here opportunity to eat a mealworm. There's a guy that wants to eat a mealworm. And I've got them slightly covered with calcium powder. And we've got a little tussle going on there for that food. And get this guy to eat a little bit. Oh boy. That's Goliath that just grabbed a hold of that. I've had him since September of last year. Oh my goodness gracious, look at the fight going on. I wish I had a pair of scissors I could get that to come apart there. This guy here. Oh, I'll just see if I can. I gave him another bite. Another mealworm. Goliath usually doesn't want to eat another mealworm. This guy here never had one. He just went into hiding underneath this leaf here. He's off camera right now. And he's just being resistant. If he grabs it, I'll pick the camera up. Oh, there he goes. Oh. He's underneath that leaf right there. With that leaf there. I really like these long-toed salamanders. They come and get used to captivity really, really well, and they thrive. They're growing really quickly. You can see that the tails are getting a little bit larger. I mean, they're fat. They're just doing really good. I'll see if Goliath would like one more mealworm. Once they grab a hold of their food, they hold on pretty tight. I've had Goliath almost 10 months now. One I call Little John. I think this is Little John right here. Yeah, that lower one there is a little bit. They have a surprisingly fast strike when they decide to go for the food. Tortoises and turtles, reptiles, almost miss when they go for food. Well, I think this pretty much concludes this feeding video. Goliath doesn't want to eat anymore. And this is Hercules here. And, oh man, he is just stuffed. Two mealworms in that little guy. So, I'll just leave this mealworm in here.
Well, I hope you enjoyed this little video.